Well, I was working at Polydor Records, and James Brown came in one day and put a tape on my desk and asked me if I would mix that tape. And basically, that's how the whole thing started. So I mixed that tape, and then from there, I went on to do many of his records.